the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses. The voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God is calling. I was walking one day down a dusty road when I saw an old farmer by a field he had just hoed. His face was all tanned and wrinkled from the sun and the wind, and he was talking to the Lord just like he was talking to a friend. "Well, sir," he said in a voice so soft and quiet, "I know them corn tassels need stacking, but I ain't got no string to tie. Everything around here has been so hot and dry and dusty. Why, we ain't had no rain in so long, Lord, that even the kids is getting fussy. Well, that wheat down in the lower 40, by now it ought to be knee high. Maybe if we had just a little shower, Lord, it'd keep the cow from going dry. Oh, but listen to me talking, Lord. Well, you'd think I was plumb ungrateful. If you didn't know me better, Lord, well, you might even think that I was downright hateful. Well, you'd think I forgot about the new calf that you sent, and the money in the mail that took care of this month's rent, and Mary's coal's better, and Johnny's home from the Navy. And how can we forget that good Sunday dinner of chicken and dumplings and gravy? And that new preacher you sent us, Lord, why, he sure is a fine young man. Why, he's just a preaching your gospel, and sinners is getting converted to beat the band. Well, I guess I've taken enough of your time. There must be lots of folks here around that's waiting to ring your line. Yes, evening to you, Lord, and watch over us tonight. And don't you go worrying about us none, Lord, 'cause everything's gonna be all right." Well, the farmer picked up his hoe and went back to work again. And that evening before I got home, I was soaking wet from a pouring rain.
diamonds, mountains of gold, rivers of silver, jewels untold. All these together wouldn't buy you or me peace when we're sleeping, or a conscience that's free. A heart that's contented, a satisfied mind. These are the treasures than acres of diamonds, mountains of gold. You may have gold, you may have jewels and riches untold, you may have money that's well. You don't have Jesus, I'm richer than you. A heart that's contented, a satisfied mind. These are the treasures money can't buy. If you have Jesus, there's more wealth in your soul than acres of diamonds, mountains of gold,
Lord, give me grace to shut my mouth, to bridle my tongue, Lord, and not speak out. There's many things, Lord, that I could say, but it might offend one of your little ones today. Now it plainly says in the book of James, if you can't bridle your tongue, your religion is in vain. And when we gossip, don't you know it's true? We're doing exactly what the devil wants us to do. Lord, give me grace to shut my mouth, to bridle my tongue, Lord, and not speak out. There's many things, Lord, I could say, but it might offend one of your little ones today. Now I'm not perfect, neither are you. So let's not talk about one another, even if it's true. Want to talk about something? Let's talk about the Lord. Soon we'll find we're walking together in one accord. Lord, give me grace to shut my mouth, to bridle my tongue, Lord, and not speak out. There's many things, Lord, I could say, but it might offend one of your little ones today. There's a lot of things, Lord, you know I could say, but it might offend one of your little ones today. Mum's the word.